use the Twilight poster face out.
It's facing her bed! She wakes up to it every morning!
You should draw funny pictures on it.
Okay, I did!
See, all she has to do to fix this is turn it around and she'll take a nice blank white sheet on her wall.
The no thanks thing pissed me off. Is this the system where all vampire bodily fluids contract the vampiric disease?
No.
No. Okay.
So he gets pregnant.
Ew.
He gets pregnant in the fourth book.
Yeah, the fourth book.
Breaks his spine and she doesn't die.
Wait, how the hell does that work?
He never had sex, so he's still had live sperm from when he's alive!
Bullshit.
He never masturbated
on him. And they survived a century?
Yes.
So male virginity is determined by I still have sperm? Congratulations, guys!
Woo!
You're all sperm again! He still has sperm because he didn't do it when he was alive?
No, he's never done it. And so, never masturbated. So he still had living sperm.
He's 17 and he's never masturbated.
Yes.